Interviews with members of the U.S. Capitol Police who were overrun by pro-Trump rioters on January 6th show just how quickly the command structure collapsed as a throng of people, egged on by President Donald Trump, set upon the Capitol. The officers who spoke to the Associated Press said they were given next to no warning by leadership on the morning of January 6th about what would become a growing force of thousands of rioters, many better armed than the officers themselves. And once the riot began, they were given no instructions by the department's top leaders on how to stop the rioters or rescue lawmakers who had barricaded themselves inside.
Thanks for having me, God.
Amen.
For this opportunity to stand up for our God-given unalienable rights. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for giving the inspiration needed to these police officers to allow us in this building, to allow us to exercise our rights, to allow us to send a message to all the tyrants, the communists, and the globalists that this is our nation, not theirs. That we will not allow the American way of the United States of America to go down. Thank you, divine, omniscient, omnipotent, and omnipresent creator God, for filling this chamber with your white light of love, your white light of harmony. Thank you for filling this chamber with patriots that love you and that love Christ. Thank you, divine, omniscient, omnipotent, and omnipresent creator God, for blessing each and every one of us here and now. Thank you, divine creator God, for surrounding and filling us with your divine, omnipresent white light of love, protection, peace, and harmony. Thank you for allowing the United States of America to be reborn. Thank you for allowing us to get rid of the communists, the globalists, and the traitors within our government. We love you and we thank you. In Christ's holy name we pray.
Amen! Amen! Amen!